First, I want you to see the key. If we have the C root of A to the B, that is going to be A as our base, and then B is going to be the numerator of our fractional exponent, and then the C will be the denominator of our fractional exponent. So, see how it's the C root of A to the B? Rewritten as a fractional exponent, that'll be A to the B over C. So, working some examples, if we have the cube root of 8 squared, see this 2 here will still be there. It's still going to be the numerator of the fractional exponent power. And this cube root, that will be the denominator. So the cube root of 8 squared can be rewritten with a fractional exponent as 8 to the 2/3. Next, if we have the fourth root of 256 cubed, that will be 256 to the 3 over 4. Just think the power it's being raised to here under the radical, that will be the numerator. The index of the radicand will be the denominator. Last example, if we have the fifth root of 243 to the 6th, again 243 will be the base. The numerator will be the power here. And then the index of the radicand, which is 5, will be the denominator. So you can have an improper fraction as a fractional exponent.